Safe to say it was too close for comfort for the Missouri Tigers on Monday night as Division II Emporia State hung with them. The Tigers pick up the win 67-62. Along with the former two-time All-Big 12 champion Jarrett Sutton, I am Ben Arnett. Missouri playing once again without Michael Porter, out injured, went to see a specialist, so he wasn't in the building on Monday, and his teammates got all they could handle and then some from Emporia State.
Yeah, Missouri really struggled to shoot the basketball tonight. They shot 10% from the three-point line, but in the second half, it was Blake Harris. That was the difference. He got out in transition, ran the floor, looked off defenders, and beat that 2-3 zone. And how about Jonte Porter, first double-double of his career?
He had 11 and 11. Down low was really where Missouri dominated, starting with Jeremiah Tilden.
Yeah, Missouri's offense is predicated on getting the ball inside in early offense. That starts with Jeremiah Tilden. He was really efficient and active in this ball game, 6-7 from the field, and really did a great job of making himself a presence on the inside. And then Jonte Porter, we've talked about a double-double, 11 points, 11 rebounds, but he is a great rim protector and shot blocker, stays down, second man to leave the floor, and high hand. And how about this highlight reel dunk to go above the rim, big play in that game.
Blake Harris really sparked Missouri in the second half as they came back from the halftime, second half deficit.
Yeah, he's got such quick feet in transition. He's hard to guard, and he looks off defenders and makes the right read and the right pass, looking off defenders, no-look passes, was really smart with the basketball in the second half.
He had four assists. Missouri comes back from being down in the second half to win it by five, and they've got a lot to learn from this one.
Yeah, they do. They shot 2 of 20 from three, but they shot too many threes early in the second half. They made that adjustment. They start attacking the rim. They got to the free throw line where they struggled, but they made free throws late in that three-minute period to close this game out and get a win with a close game against Emporia State.
Off to Orlando now for Reed Nicko and the Missouri Tigers as they will compete Thanksgiving holiday weekend and the Advocare Invitational. And we say so long from Columbia, Missouri.